All right. Well,
hey.
Good to see you.
How are you?
Good, man.
Good. Good.
I heard you needed a lift. So
I do. I'm looking for the course.
I hope you don't mind, but I've got... well, it's not a regular golfing car, but
no.
if you don't mind, we'll jump
though.
In, shall we?
Looks quite a surprise to be picked up by David Coulthard and driven out to the golf course and just get to spend some time with him and hear what he had to say and listen to him talk about driving.
I'm not sure I'd make much of a caddy, but
we'll see.
I can get to the course in time.
Perfect, thank you. Fits like a glove right there.
Yeah.
Perfect.
All right. Okay. Actually, should I do the full chauffeur thing?
Yeah, why not? You've got my gloves. You may as well get the door. Thanks, buddy.
I think I could get a job at this.
Off to the course. Here for the Open. That's it.
Here we are ahead of the Open. And are you superstitious at all before competition? Or
I try not to be, because if you start with that stuff, I don't know where it ends. It can really affect you, I think. And done all the eating the same breakfast every morning.
Have you really?
Doing all those routines, but I've thrown them out because they don't work, do they?
I don't think so. I was never particularly superstitious. My father used to, if I dropped a glove, he would pick the glove up, which I don't know if that's a racing superstition or whether it's in everyday life, if people drop a glove,
right,
it could be, at least you only have one glove that you can drop.
Exactly.
Well, I love the fact that Mercedes are always coming up with new concepts, and I think the CLS shooting brake as a concept works, because you have something which is very sporty looking, but equally it can be used for everyday driving, and of course it has the space that you would want in this type of class of car.
New CLS shooting brake, I mean, is a really unique design, I think, something that's really growing and growing on me. It's a real honour to be associated with a brand like Mercedes-Benz, making their presence felt in the game of golf, and fantastic to be a part of a company that's really into the game of golf and has a passion for it just like I do.
And you're a brand ambassador, so did that come through, you had a particular affiliation to the brand, or was it, something else that came off the back of the being on the tour?
Well, yeah, it obviously came from being on the tour, but a year or so ago, over the last couple of years, Mercedes has gotten back into the game of golf at a really great level, and it's great to have the support of a company like Mercedes in golf, just like they're in racing, these significant brands.
Yeah.
And what they bring to the sport. A real honour for me to be their golfing ambassador and the guy who plays with their logo on him out there. It's great, and it's something that I hope keeps Mercedes in the game of golf for a long time. It's an incredible experience getting in a Mercedes automobile. The whole experience of driving it is fantastic. So
that's pretty good. So they get driven into the tournament in the Mercedes vehicles.
They do, but not everyone by David Coulthard.
Yeah, we made it.
Yeah, we'll probably get arrested now or something.